Hello guys, this is Jubius with Epic Mind Software. Today we are going to play From Folks pre-alpha demo 0.0.1.14. So far they've been doing daily builds because people have found more and more bugs. And that's about all I have to say because I'm not feeling well and... This game is quiet because there's no real sound effects. Whoops. So what we're doing here is gathering some wood and totally ignoring the fact that it's, you know, becoming nighttime slowly and slowly. Whoops, I accidentally enabled green mode. Green mode is something in the beta for now. I don't know what it does yet, but I'm sure it does something interesting. We're going to... The soil is not already broken up, game. And now we're going to attempt to sleep, and it should save. There we go. And now day two. Let's see if we can break this anymore. More than I have before. Oh wow, that took it a bit. It's like, here it is. The vibrating sunflower. It'll take us into space. Oh, that's nice. The first time I played, I wasn't getting things like wheat seeds or anything like that. let's see if the wind crash still persists. I hope not. So apparently, you have 5 drops of water, even though you have 25, you know, watering can attempts. I say attempts because, like all games, I'm bad at aiming the watering can. Weird. Let's see if I can't figure out how to crash this. That there's any way to crash a game, which is good, but at least, alright, and here we are, just watering our plants. That was a weird graphical bug. Where the, cheeseburgers are the furthest we can go. That was odd. Okay, well, I can't use that to get out of bounds, however, that's still kind of neato that I can find random bits of. Let's see what happens when I do this, and this will be the end of this video. 531 shells. Okay, well. Saw that, right? It ate my seeds that I just bought and now don't have enough to buy again. Up to the bug report machine I go. Whoosh, 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 whoosh.